Everybody first at 5 o'clock, breaking news in a case involving St. Bernard Parish President David Peralta. The WDSU I-team now knows that Peralta's wife filed a protective order in Orleans Parish Civil District Court. Let's go straight to WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf. She's live here in the studios with the very latest. Rachel, what do you have?
Camille, this is a private relationship that is now playing out on a public stage. Tonight we have confirmed not only that Peralta's wife, Sharon, has filed this protective order, but that Mr. Peralta filed for divorce in St. Bernard Parish December 23rd and filed an injunction, a type of restraining order, as part of that filing. Dave Peralta and his wife were in the headlines last fall after she said he sexually assaulted her. She later withdrew that complaint and said she would drop all charges stemming from that domestic disagreement. Sources say the two have been separated, and again, Peralta filed for divorce in late December. This is a story we're getting more information on as we speak. We're going to take a closer look at the documents involved in the case, and we will have the latest on that at 6 and 10 tonight. Camille.
All right, Rachel, good news. We will see you again.